Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Grams. We are on day 1741 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote along with some wise words from Grams for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge, and we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Grams. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Zig Ziglar, and it is, a lie may take care of the present, but it definitely has no future. So today's nugget of wisdom is, a lie has no future. I believe that we are all prone to lying, at least to some extent. But unfortunately, it seems to be universal among humankind. It may be just fudging the facts or embellishing the truth slightly. But when you strip away all the excuses and rationalization, it does have some element of a lie if it's not the truth. This pattern of behavior may help you out of a sticky situation today, or it may fool others to your true intent and motive, but it will be discovered if continued. As difficult as being completely honest is, if we desire to positively impact others, we need to have a character of integrity in all that we do. The more you lie, the deeper your troubles will become, and the fewer others will trust you. On the other hand, when you always tell the truth, you never have to determine what to say when you are confronted with the facts of a situation. Just continue truthfulness at all times, and life will be so much easier to live. The truth is liberating. It allows you to take off the shackles of slavery when lies bind you. And our verse for today is Proverbs chapter 12, verse 22. The Lord detests lying lips, but he delights in those who tell the truth. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,740 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more Daily Wisdom.